With a mere 1% of Ugandans currently covered by formal insurance plans, the majority of people remain incredibly vulnerable to financial shocks caused by illness, accidents, and death. Officials from the Insurance Regulatory Authority of Uganda attribute the low uptake of insurance to a number of factors, including illiteracy and poverty.
Firstly, we must address the challenge of insurance penetration. Currently, the insurance penetration is slightly under 1%, and it has been so for the past 10 years or so that I have been in the insurance sector, and even longer than that before I joined. To enhance penetration, we need to harness technology. We need to harness innovation.
Now, microfinance institutions have introduced a new scheme of health and life insurance cover for their customers. Giles Jaman Aijukwe, the chief executive officer at Letsheho, reveals that every loan above 500 shillings, a customer is offered health cover or 50,000 shillings. Upon death of a customer, their family is offered 2 million cash relief.
It's phenomenal that we have on in the market a product where a customer pays between 30 and 50,000 and can get cover for a year.
This partnership, I think, is also critical for those customers who, before this or before today, did not have any kind of cover.
The initiative is aimed at improving the quality of lives of Ugandans, as well as widening the scope of micro insurance in the country.
Surely the unknown we fear, we know it. Most of us fear getting sick. Most of us fear death. Most of us fear loss of income. But when we ask you, I don't know, I fear the unknown. What is it that you fear most? We always say we fear the unknown. But actually, we know what we fear. And there are products that we can buy that can take care of this fear of the unknown. And one of them is an insurance product.
Uganda Limited, you don't worry about falling sick. You'll be covered under this partnership or under this innovative product that they have formulated. They will wait for you. Tolaco will cover that falling sick with Letsheho Uganda Limited. Then until when you stand on your feet and your firm to pay back your loan, you start from where Tolaco has covered. They'll be able to cover your falling sick like bills in the hospital.
Story by Jovita Mirembe and Rachel Nachwala for the news.